perseguiré. Los rastros de este afán. Como busca el agua la sed. La estela de tu perfume.
Welcome to my polo house in the countryside. The basic concept is that it's built around an inner courtyard on two levels. The master bedroom being on the first level, another guest bedroom on the first level, and the inner courtyard which contains my signature discotheque. The discotheque is up there, and we have smoke machine and we have bubble machine and we have everything here. So it's a self-contained party palace. On this side of the house we have the three bedrooms, and this is the first of them over here. This is probably the most traditional one. And over here we have a dressing room and we have the bathroom over here. And then we come out to the courtyard again, and we're now going to go into the other two bedrooms.
No hay soledad que aguante el envío. El impulso antiguo y sutil del eco de tu perfume.
I wanted the living room to be very rustic and yet very elegant. The four aspects of this room you have over here, polo field number one. Over here, the aspect to the swimming pool. Over here, the aspect to the inner courtyard. And over here, the study with the fields beyond. And this is also a very special study because we have a secret door here. This looks like a bookcase, but it isn't. This is a secret door to the toilet. And this is the smallest office in the house. Here we have it. Every room, may I add, is in marble, but that's another story. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you the upstairs. What a great place to watch polo. It really is magnificent. Again, this is all built round this inner courtyard. And now I'm going to lead you to the fourth guest bedroom, in actual fact. As I call this more hotel style. Every bedroom, every room, even the toilet has a beautiful view. Very, very peaceful here. I love nature. This is all the lagoon, all the way round, all wrapping round the house. Over here. And this is my section. So I invite you in. The master bedroom. Look at that. This is an antique, actually. Came from England. In the family for many, many years. We have the viewing area. There it is. A polo player's dream. Check it out. Again, all in marble. Marble from all over the world. Shower with rainwater head and Scotch showers, that's what they call it over here. And we have the jacuzzi bath over here. Bubbles get everywhere. It does everything except drive you to the shops. And we come from the master bedroom suite, and we pass through the living room down into the boys' playroom. This is my favorite part. And the basic concept is to mix all the pleasures together. The pleasures of wine, the pleasures of DVD, music, and what's eventually going to be a snooker table here. I've got a snooker table and a copy of the very famous Alvear bar. This is the Alvear bar over here. Very, very famous copy. We have a floor, part of the floor that's been taken out, and let's light in so that you can actually see down into the cave, into the wine cave. The dining room, very elegant dining room. We decided to chandeliers up, a very showy chandelier. And I'm gonna take you through to the kitchen. It's got a central island, and it's got a separate breakfast room. I wanted a separate breakfast room to the actual kitchen. We have a big cast iron oven hood. Lounging area over here. This is the lounging area, which is actually very nice. Very nice to look at the countryside. This is an 18 meter by 9 meter swimming pool with lots of fountains. Bit like Vegas here, really. We have the bar. What would you like to drink, sir? Four-person jacuzzi, and the water cascades over the edge into the main pool. Now I'm going to take you into the quincho. This seats 45 people. Parisha, a real Argentinian Parisha over here. Sit on a little chair and you contemplate life by the side of the fire. Very nice too. And we have nice high ceilings. Now I'm going to take you through now to the spa area, and over here we have
the toilets.
Two toilets. This is mainly for the swimming pool area. Over here we have the two showers, and next door we have the sauna. As you can see, it's built in typical Argentinian style, Argentinian estancia, and my obligatory coat of arms, my escudo. I wanted a very, very impressive entrance, so I made a very, very big circular entrance over here. Very impressive as you come down the avenue of Fenix trees.